Good morning and welcome to Mission Control Houston. We're inside the International Space Station Flight Control Room for today's ISS update. It's Thursday, April 26th, and the team is watching over systems aboard the station, and all is fairly quiet here as the crew members on board the space station are actually in a sleep shift, changing the schedule of operations on board the complex to get ready for the return of three of the crew members in their Soyuz spacecraft overnight. The crew members, all six of them, woke up about 1 a.m. Central Time this morning and then were scheduled to start their rest period or a nap about 8 a.m. Central Time. And then they are scheduled to get back to work about 2:30 p.m. Central Time all the way through 8 a.m. Friday morning. That includes the time frame when the three crew members will be getting into their Soyuz spacecraft and undocking from the station. Those crew members are the former commander of the station, Expedition 30's Commander Dan Burbank of NASA, seen seated in this view, and his Russian colleagues Anton Shkaplerov and Anatoly Ivanishin. The three crew members have been living and working together on board the space station for about 5.5 months since mid-November. They will be landing in the steppe of Kazakhstan early Friday morning U.S. time, about 6:45 a.m. Central Time. Three crew members are remaining on board the space station to maintain operations. That includes NASA astronaut Don Pettit, cosmonaut Oleg Kononenko, and European Space Agency Andrei Kuipers. And now Kononenko is commander of the space station after a ceremonial handover by Burbank to Kononenko Wednesday afternoon. And Expedition 31 officially begins when the Soyuz spacecraft undocks overnight, and that undocking is scheduled at 3:18 a.m. Central Time Friday morning. The three crew members staying on board the space station have been there since late December and will remain until their return in July. They'll be joined by three additional crew members in mid-May. Those crew members are completing training activities in Star City, Russia, and preparing for their departure to the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan on May 2nd. That crew includes cosmonaut Sergei Revin, Gennady Padalka, and NASA astronaut Joe Acaba, with their launch to the complex scheduled for May 14th U.S. time or 15th in Kazakhstan. After the crew members on board the space station have the rest period, they will get busy into the day's work of getting ready for the Soyuz undocking and departure. Some other activities on the schedule today include getting equipment ready for its transfer to the Dragon capsule for its return to Earth eventually. The SpaceX Dragon cargo mission is targeted for launch on May 7th. And will deliver cargo to the station and also return equipment to Earth. And astronaut Andrei Kuipers is also working with a science experiment today called the VO2 Max, which is studying the effects of microgravity on the human body and the aerobic capacity specifically.